When people talk about detoxification, they normally think about a process that takes place in the intestinal tract. At least that's what happens in the West. In the East, however, especially in China, they think about detoxification differently. Based on theories rooted in acupuncture that teach that major nerve endings are present in our feet, Chinese medicine attempts to solve numerous health issues beginning with the feet. This includes issues that medical practitioners in the West treat starting with the gut. The practice of detoxification through the feet is one example of how some people in the West are getting back their health based on Eastern medicine. This process involves herbs that produce secretions of harmful toxins. Think of it as sweating out toxins through your feet. Take a look at three natural ways to practice detoxification the Chinese way. Salt bath ingredients: 1/4 cup of sea salt. Himalayan salt can be used as a substitute. 1/4 cup of Epsom salt. 1/4 cup of baking soda. 1/3 cup of apple cider vinegar. Note: essential oils can also be added, but are completely optional. Instructions: first, dissolve the first three ingredients in boiling water. Set the pot aside to cool slightly and add the apple cider vinegar. Then pour the mixture into a basin large enough to soak your feet in. Add the essential oils if you plan on using them. Soak your feet in this bath for half an hour or longer. Take necessary precautions when soaking your feet in this mixture. Some people have a lightheaded sensation when they finish, so just in case, don't perform this treatment when you're home alone. Clay bath ingredients: 1/2 cup of bentonite clay, 1/2 cup of Epsom salt. Note: essential oils can also be added, but are completely optional. Instructions: dissolve the Epsom salt in hot water and pour in the essential oils if you plan on using them. Then, take the clay and make a paste with it. To do this, mix it with a little bit of water. Next, stand in the tub of hot, or warm, water that you prepared with Epsom salt while you rub the clay mixture over your body, creating a mask. Allow this mask to dry for a few minutes before you sit down in the tub. Soak in the tub for a minimum of 20 minutes to allow the mask to pull the toxins from the skin. Finally, remove the clay mask with a washcloth. The clay in this bath works to pull any heavy metals from your body, while the Epsom salt helps you repair your magnesium levels. Oxygen bath ingredients: 2 or more cups of hydrogen peroxide, 1 tablespoon of dried ginger, in powder form. Instructions: add the hydrogen peroxide and ginger to a tub of warm water. Soak in the tub for as long as you'd like. 30 minutes as recommended. It's also recommended that you try this bath when you have a cold that involves congestion and/or general aches and pains. You'll feel much better as the ginger will help to clear the congestion and relieve the pain. As an added benefit, it could clear up minor skin irritations.